Deliverance is going on.
Okusuma gena maso.
Brother Christopher from Kenya with weakness in manhood.
Mwami Christopher kuva Kenya ina unafumbu sajabwe.
For 9 years.
Mani miaka mwinda.
You once got a darkish, beautiful girl.
Yes, I remember.
Yes, Jukira.
And she was a lifeist.
Era yali mchakaze.
Okay.
And she could ask money.
There was a dark girl, I remember. Actually, a couple of people warned me. And even my mom. Mm. My mom told me that person is not a good person. She was opposite me. Because me, I preserved my life by God's grace and by the upbringing of my mother. But her, she was opposite. She was a lifeist. She could spend money. She was just chaotic.
So this is the girl who could ask you money. And you say, if money is not there, what should I do?
This dark lady used to ask for money every time. And it looked like she was putting a lot of pressure in my life. So I could tell her, if there is no money, what do we do? So she was telling me, don't speak like that. You know, you have to believe you'll have money. But her way of asking money, what you're saying, man of God, is true, because it was a push.
From that time, you felt that women are just there for money.
That is true, I remember.
So that is how you started growing weakness in manhood.
So from that time, what you're saying, man of God, is true, because I said, I don't want anything now to do with women. Many of them are for money, so let me keep myself and just stay away.
Even when you got this brown fat girl.
What man of God is saying is true.
There's
a fat lady I met recently. She's brown. The description is very accurate because she's fat and she's brown. So that is very accurate, man of God.
And,
you couldn't believe her.
Exactly. That is 100% accurate. I couldn't believe that lady. She could cook for me very good food. She was very kind. She was very accommodating and welcoming. So when looking at her all round, I couldn't point and say there's something wrong with her. But deep down in my heart, what you're saying is accurate, 100% accurate, man of God. I felt in my heart, no. I started praying with you on YouTube, and I could leave the YouTube running the whole night. That's when I felt impressed in my heart, opened the Facebook page of that brown fat girl. So I opened and I found her with a baby, with a secular musician, a non-born again musician. You're a prophet sent from heaven. People call themselves names. Please, and I know many people are watching me all over the world. Don't title yourself if you are not called by God. Please, don't. You're a prophet sent from heaven. I can say that. 100% accurate. No doubt about it. And Uganda, please know who you have.
Talk about the tall man who argued with you about me. I was there standing.
Okay. I have a friend of mine, very close. He's called Elijah. I believe in your prophetic ministry and I've been following you. So when he comes to my house and he sees, he's like, you're still with this deliverance. I say, yes, me, I'll follow them because my heart is leading me there. So he has never agreed with them. But me, I know the power in the prophetic. I know the deliverance power in the prophetic.
He's on the way because he wanted a better house.
100% sure. 100% sure. He came and told me he wants a better house. And he wants to move out to a better house. So I told him it's fine because we are neighbors. Actually, I stay on first floor. He's on second floor. And he confessed. He told me he wants to move out to a better house. So what you're saying is 100% accurate, sir. I'm just laughing because it is like you're in my house. Because the gentleman is tall and he's dark. So the description you've given is just perfectly fits.